When this little boy walks through the door, these puppies come for him every time. The boy quietly opened the door and looked around. There was no sign of them. He crept into the room as silently as possible. But suddenly a floorboard creaked beneath his feet. When the boy slowly turned around, he saw the puppies charging towards him. The boy in question is one of the children who live at King Wana's kennel in Grua, Norway. The operation was started by the child's mother, Liv, who's had a lifelong love for dogs. More specifically, it's the Basenji breed that's stolen her heart. Basenjis are originally from Africa, where people bred them to frighten small game into their owner's nets. They possess a couple of odd characteristics compared to other dogs, the first being that Basenjis don't have a strong smell, nor do they vocalize in the same way. In fact, Basenjis prefer to howl, or make a noise akin to a yodel rather than bark. It's thought that this trait was intentionally bred into the dogs to avoid them giving away their owner's positions. Whatever the reason, the Basenjis enchanted Liv. She convinced her parents to get her one when she was 14, in fact, and just 2 years later, she was already breeding them. Liv created her first kennel in 2004. She named it after Kingwana, or Congo, in Swahili, in reference to the birthplace of the Basenji breed. Not only did she find her passion, but she also found love in the shape of fellow dog enthusiast Dag Krister. He's a professional animal show panelist, having previously judged Basenji breed competitions. Liv and Krister are now married and have two children together. And Basenjis are a key part of family life, as Liv explained on the Kingwana's Kennel website. "Our dogs are all beloved members of our family," she wrote. "They live comfortable lives as couch potatoes, walk companions, and bed warmers. We don't want to have more dogs than we feel we can take with us," she continued, "and we want time to give every dog individual training, attention, and cuddling. Nonetheless, as dog breeders, the family have a lot of puppy playtime." On January 8, 2017, the kennel uploaded a video to YouTube that captures their family life perfectly. It stars Liv and Krister's boys, along with what you could only describe as an army of puppies. That's because two different litters came along at once. The video's description explains that the two sets of puppies have a couple of days difference between them. The first litter of six adorable pups was born on November 14, 2016. The second set of eight babies came along just 2 days later. Since their birth, the puppers have taken over the house, and they don't have a problem showing who's boss. They throw their weight around at every opportunity, in fact, usually on top of anyone who happens to be around, especially the Kingwana's kennel kids. The pups aren't big, but there are a lot of them waiting to gang up on their hapless human playmates. And they love nothing better than chasing their human brothers around to coax snuggles from them. Who could resist such an overwhelming force of cuteness? Watching the puppies at play is almost hypnotic, especially when you see them together. They seem to be all over the place at once, so it's not surprising how effective their takeover is. Moreover, they don't just rule the house. In fact, they're the metaphorical top dogs wherever they go, as the footage reveals. The camera catches a moment when Liv takes the pups to the local pet store, and it looks like they have free run of the place as they sweep through it like a hurricane. The puppies dash around the store exploring everywhere they can, from shelving units to product displays, and they especially love the leashes, which they seem to think make excellent tug ropes. The baby Basenjis even find a new friend to play with. On their sweep of the pet store, the pups come across another dog whom they try to make friends with. The confused animal looks just as overwhelmed by the tidal wave of fur babies as the Kingwana's kennel kids are. Eventually, though, even he succumbs to their charms. Not even Krister is safe from the bouncing Basenjis. The footage reveals them quickly piling on top of him and smothering his face with kisses. It must be a tough job being the center of puppy affection, but somebody's got to do it. If the video is this heartwarming to watch, then it must be amazing to actually take part in all the puppy love. The kennel's social media fans agree too, as the YouTube comments demonstrate. "Pure, unadulterated, unabashed, sublime fun and joy," one viewer wrote. "Little else but puppies can deliver such an experience," the commenter added. "Really lovely Basenjis and a clearly lovely family," another wrote. And in light of the kennel's previous statements, it's likely that the puppies have since gone to loving forever homes. "All pups descend from health-tested, multiple champion lines for generations," Kingwana's Kennels explains on YouTube. We do our best to make sure to breed healthy, good-tempered, and typical Basenjis to help keep nature's masterpiece as the masterpieces they are. We do our best to let them have a good start in life.